For when our democracy has reached that stage of development in which our people instinctively couple duties with rights and responsibility with opportunity, we shall be certain that they have earned their happiness and our republic has a rendezvous with greatness.